What I see is not very many people. But the one thing I do know, they are social distancing themselves very nicely. So there's probably no threat of anything happening. I decided to open for a couple reasons. One was, I don't know if it's the main reason, but one of the main reasons, so I could stay open and be in business for many years to come for my own children's sake. And this is a family business, so I like to keep going for many generations to come. But if we don't open, there's no way it's gonna happen. As I said earlier, there's not enough PPP money to keep any business going. Only way you can stay in business, you gotta be open. Mainly, yesterday we had the health department here to give us the green light, and they liked what we saw. And throughout the park, you will see markers for social distancing, and of course in the wave pool. And one thing that we did is we were able to bring our attendance down by over 50%, at least today, by the number of rooms we rent. We no longer open to the public. You have to stay at our resort, one of our hotel rooms, to actually use this facility, which I knew by doing just that move alone would bring the attendance way down. I'm hoping to be only 30 to 40% down. Hoping, that's not a good thing. But that wouldn't be bad. My fears are it's gonna be worse than that. It's hard to tell right now because of advanced bookings. They're just not coming in as strong as I was hoping. And I've talked to a lot of the other resort owners, and they're seeing the same thing.